and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll show you how I painted this blue Morpho butterfly with watercolor. I used iridescent paints from Fine Tech and various paints from Prima Marketing. You can find a list of all of these supplies I used in the description below. I love how magical this painting turned out. The butterfly catches the light in a beautiful way that it seems like it could be real. I really liked how this butterfly painting turned out so much that I actually turned it into a sticker. In my studio vlog 19, you can actually watch me design the sticker in Photoshop. I'll link that vlog in the card above in case you'd like to check it out. I'll leave you to the speed paint now. I hope you enjoy, and if you haven't yet, it'd mean a lot to me if you can like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much for your support, and I'll see you in the next video.